One thing I can say is art is one of the most truthful experiences and things that we have in our world today.